In this question, we are looking at an electrocardiogram, which is often called ECG or EKG. This is a recording of electrical changes that occur in your heart during a cardiac cycle. So here we have some ECG shown to us as a polynomial. And they are asking, identify the number of turning points. Okay, so that will be 1, this is 2, this is 3, 4, 5, 6. And here this is not a turning point, it is flattening out like this and raising, therefore it's not a turning point. So we already have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is 7, 8 and 9. That means we have 9 turning points. And then they're asking for the minimum sum of multiplicities. So for that, we look at the roots, and so this one is directly cutting through, this root is directly cutting through the axis, so the multiplicity of this is 1. And here this, it is touching and coming back, so it has to have an even multiplicity, so the minimum is 2. And then here again this and this are both 1 each, plus 1, plus 1, and this one also should be 1. And here we see this flattening situation, which occurs when you have an odd multiplicity but not 1. So the minimum there would be 3. And then this is a 1, this is a 1, and this also has to be 1. So plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, which gives us all put together 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. So the minimum sum of multiplicities is 12. No electric activity, that is flat line surface ECG, usually indicates the death of a person. This is as shown in the figure after U1. So after U1, we presume that it is basically along the x-axis. What polynomial will it be called for the domain after U1? It's clearly a zero polynomial. It is simply y is equal to a constant. So it has no degree and it is a zero polynomial.